Micha, please explain to us the concept and the key goals of Runhold.
Well, today I'm talking to you as president of Runhold, and we are here in the middle of Berlin in the Living Gallery. And the goal of Runhold is to give orientation by orientation personalities. And this was founded on a small island in the 16th century, and more than 2,000 captains got their knowledge by this transport of the knowledge from the elderly to the younger generation. And this we transfer today to patients as a service for humanity. And our goal is to give cancer survivors and other patients and certain emotional impact, because in this transformation of medicine today, we have the chance not only to transform towards modern technology, we have also the big chance to give impact what we are doing with Service for Humanity by Runhold to soul healing, be a soul doctor.
Who is speaking on behalf of Runhold?
Well, we had the very big chance to get access and positive response, for example, by Françoise Gillot from New York. She is a former partner of Picasso for more than 10 years, and later she was the wife of Dr. Jonas Salk, who founded the Salk Institute in San Diego. And so we had also the president of the Salk Institute, Dr. Elizabeth Blackburn, who earned a Nobel Prize in Medicine in 2009. We had the very big chance also to get a very old couple in the age of 93 and 96 years, Roger and Lucienne Gillemin. And Roger got his Nobel Prize in Medicine in 1977. They both were in French Resistance. We believe this is meaningful. And then in Europe, we just coming back from Heidelberg and had an interview with Harald Zuhausen at the German Cancer Research Center, and he received his Nobel Prize in Medicine in 2008.
So what is going to be the further perspective?
Well, we have art and medicine on the very high level. Today here we interviewed Sunna Bohlen, who is also an international artist, and she is creating poetry and culinary art and is an orientation personality. And now together we try to move with this big support we got to interview the Dalai Lama to get also a spiritual orientation for a global patient group.